For many months, the Allies kept the Germans guessing as to where the second front would open. And so almost every yard of Europe's coastline had to be prepared with defenses against our armies. One of the innumerable tricky and dangerous tasks which our Royal Engineers have to tackle is the neutralizing of these invasion beaches. This is Ostend. There were thousands of wooden piles driven deep into the ground to hamper Allied landing. There were mines almost as countless as the sands themselves. There were huge shell charges set to explode if a boat touched against the rail. Incidentally, there's no waste in this demolition. The charges used were all captured from the Germans.